Welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you're a Windows user, you know that sometimes things don't go as smoothly as we'd like. But fear not, because today we're going to cover the top 10 essential troubleshooting commands. Command 1, System File Checker, sfc/scannow. The System File Checker is a built-in Windows tool that scans and repairs corrupted or missing system files. To run it, simply open the command prompt with administrator privileges and type sfc/scannow. This command will scan your system files for any issues and automatically fix them if possible. Command 2, chkdsk utility, chkdsk /f/r. It scans and repairs file system errors and bad sectors on your hard drive. Run the command chkdsk /f/r in the command prompt to initiate the scan and fix process. Command 3, network diagnostics, netsh winsock reset. Having trouble with your network connection? The netsh winsock reset command can come to the rescue. It resets the Windows Sockets API, which is responsible for network communication. After running this command and restarting your computer, your network issues might just disappear. This information can help you pinpoint network issues and assist tech support when needed. Command 4, IP configuration, IP protocol configuration /all. Need to troubleshoot network connectivity? The IP protocol configuration /all command gives you a detailed overview of your network configuration, including IP addresses, subnet masks, and more. Command 5, remote desktop connection, MSTSC. To access another computer remotely, the MSTSC command is your shortcut to the remote desktop connection. It allows you to control another Windows PC as if you were sitting right in front of it. Command 6, Windows Memory Diagnostic, MDSCHED. Is your computer crashing or showing memory-related errors? The MDSCHED command lets you run the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool, which checks your computer's RAM for any issues. The msinfo32 command opens the system information tool, providing you with a detailed overview of your computer's components, software environment, and much more. Command 8, Event Viewer, EventVer. Dig deep into your system's logs with the EventVer command. The Event Viewer tool displays logs about various system events, errors, and warnings. It's a powerful way to troubleshoot issues and gain insights. Command 9, Group Policy Editor, pettit.msc. For more advanced users, the pettit.msc command opens the Group Policy Editor. This tool allows you to manage various aspects of your system's behavior, security settings, and user privileges. Command 10, Disk Cleanup, Cleaner. The Cleaner command opens Disk Cleanup, a utility that helps you remove temporary files, system files, and other clutter that might be taking up valuable space on your hard drive. These 10 essential Windows troubleshooting commands can make a world of difference when you're facing technical challenges. Remember, always proceed with caution and follow the prompts carefully, especially when working with system-level commands. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching and happy troubleshooting!